A Portrait of Jesus by David McCasland. In portraits of famous American women, Robert Henkes writes, "A portrait is not a photograph, nor is it a mirror image. A portrait goes beyond the outer appearance to probe the emotional depth of the human soul. In a portrait, a true artist tries to capture what the person is really about." Over the centuries, many portraits have been painted of Jesus. Perhaps you have seen them in church or museum or art, or even have one in your home. Not one of these is a true portrait, of course, because we have no photograph or mirror image of our Lord's physical appearance. We do, however, have a magnificent word portrait of him in Isaiah 53. This God-inspired description captures in vivid detail what he is all about. "Surely he took up our pain and bore our suffering, but he was pierced for our transgression. He was crushed for our iniquities, and by his wounds we are healed." This passage enables us to see love and sorrow, anguish and pain on Jesus' face. But his lips do not accuse or condemn. He has no sense of his own to grieve, only ours to bear. And deep inside, he knows that he shall see the labor of his soul and be satisfied. What a portrait of our Savior. Lord love when God comes. Lord was when God became a man.